1903 we set out to sea, out from the sweet town of Derry. For Australia bound, if we didn't all drown, the marks of our fettles we'd carry. In rusty iron chains we cried for our wains, a good woman we left in sorrow. As the mainsails unfurled, curses we hurled at the English and thoughts of tomorrow. The mouth that a foil bid farewell to the soil, down below decks we were lying. Old Doherty screamed, woken up from a dream, a vision of bald Robert dying. The sun gone cruel as we dished out the gruel, then a Connor came down with a fever. 60 rebels today bound for Botany Bay, how many will get there still breathing?
I wish I was back home in Derry. Oh, oh, I wish I was back home in Derry.
I cursed them to hell as our bow fought the swell, ship danced like a moth in the firelight. White horses rode high as a devil passed by, taking souls to Hades by twilight. 5 weeks out to sea, we were now 43. We buried our comrades each morning. In our own slime, we were lost in the time of endless night without dawning.
Oh, I wish I was back home in Derry.
A hell for a man to end out his whole life in slavery. When the climate is raw and the gun makes the law, neither wind nor rain wait for bravery. 20 years have gone by, I've ended my bond, my comrades go smirch beside me. A rebel I came, I'm still the same, in the cold winter night you will find me.